You can assemble an Amish-crafted gazebo in 6 fun and easy steps. First, unpack and sort the parts. Lay out all the parts according to the parts list in your assembly manual. Second, assemble the wall panels and the cupola. Simply tap the balusters into the slots on the handrails, connect the handrails to the posts, and attach the upper rail and braces to the posts. Third, erect the wall panels. The fun begins as you connect the wall panels together. Now you're seeing real progress. Fourth, install the roof system. Install the roof rafters, fascia boards, and plywood roof sections. Fifth, stain or paint your gazebo using 2 gallons in the color of your choice. Finally, roof your gazebo. Apply the shingles that match the roof of your home. Install your cupola, sit back, invite your neighbors, and enjoy outdoor living at its finest.